Jeff. He does some audio visual recording here, but he wanted to build this studio cage. Here he's got these rolling towers using casters. He said he used some reclaimed wood to make the shelves. He's got this design on both sides. He used 90s and T connectors. And because this is made separate from his desk, that helps reduce vibrations if he moves around while recording. It also allows him to slide the cage away from his desk if he needs to change out equipment